primary groups. Definition: the primary group is the nucleus of all social organization. It is a small group in which small number of persons come into direct contact with one another. They meet face to face for mutual help, companionship, and discussion of common questions. Example: family is a primary group. The secondary groups. Define secondary groups. The groups which provide experience lacking in intimacy or suggestion are called secondary groups, according to Ogburn. Difference between primary group and secondary group. Primary is small, secondary is very large. Primary close, face to face. Secondary distance. Primary limited to small area. Secondary spread in large area. Primary informal and spontaneous, but secondary formal and artificial. Primary whole person involves, but secondary only limited persons involves. Primary is long lasting, but secondary is temporary. Primary groups have blood relations, but secondary groups not blood relations. Primary groups are internal controlled, but secondary groups are controlled by external. Primary groups deep weak feeling, but secondary group having less weak feeling.